We have an interview with David Riley. That just came in, so we want to show this.
A part of the coaching staff here at the World Championships in London. But of course, you do have one athlete who you got to make the team in Ramon Bailey in the long jump. Not a very big program that you're running in terms of the seniors. How difficult is it to get athletes prepared in a situation like that, that you don't have a big program running?
Well, I mean, it's really track and field is best done when you individualize the program and everything up for the athlete's development. So when you focus on the athlete, that's when you're able to get the best out of the athlete. So even though you have a big group, you still want to focus on the individual. How do you get this person better? And having a small group allowed me to focus a little bit more on developing the specific athlete and to get them to improve to the level where they can be among the best in the world. And I think we were able to do that successfully this year with Ramon a little faster in terms of his development than we had initially laid out at the start of the season. But it underscores that we can actually do this. There is a scope for jumpers locally, just as we've established for sprinters, for hurdlers, and for throwers. So there is a realistic chance for the person to be developed to the level of, you know, attaining world championship standards and even pursue medals at the world championships.